based on a true story that happened in the late 1800s during the silver rush in Colorado. And this is a story about Baby Doe, who again was a real person who fell in love with Horace Hayward, who was a millionaire, one of the richest men in Colorado at that time. And he ends up leaving his wife for her. A huge scandal at that time, especially. But this is the aria where he sees her really for the first time and falls in love with her. Anyway, this is a little aria from Ballad.